Kadri.
This is not the matchup the Hawks want against this top line.
This time it was Eric Johnson who threw it towards the net. May have changed direction. Guys put wide. Took a friendly bounce though. Three on two if they push it. Here's Kadri waiting. Found Byron as a trailer. They score!
Yet they've got two goals. Nazem Kadri, cross-ice shot, score! Andre Burakovsky on a perfect feed from Kadri.
Two. Stranger things have happened as Makar takes over.
Shot by Kadri, score! On the doorstep is J.T. Comfer.
And he was bumped at the line. Avalanche back in with Kadri. Shoots, he scores! Kadri makes it 3-1.
Captain is in. Rolling away from Eric Tenek. Rink wide and one-timer. Score!
Nazem Kadri from above the dot.
Down. Kadri just off the bench. Gives it up to O'Connor. Quick shot. He scores!
Logan O'Connor rips it home past the blocker of Corpusalo.
Out of the zone, and here's Nazem Kadri. He's got a 2-on-1 with Byram. Kadri racing down the right wing. In to Byram. He shoots and scores!
What a play by Nazem Kadri, and what a read by Byram.
Jackets sacrifice the body. Eric Robinson. Penalty is over. Jenner back on. Shoot, scores! From the right circle.
Through their first power play chance. Kadri turns on the Jets, pokes it ahead, finds Newhook. Into the circle, perfect Kadri! What a save, rebound, score!
Valeri Nichushkin cleans up between the circles in the low slot.
Onto a stick. Again, the Sharks are right there in every passing lane.
Set down deep, bursting in Kadri! He scores! Nazem Kadri on a little give and go, and the Avs have taken a 2-1 lead.
And Jose filtered ahead, and Sam Girard looks and shoots, and he finds the back of the net.
An empty net goal.
Changes direction and ticks off the blocker of Thatcher Demko. Now a one-timer spot, rebound. Oh my goodness, Van Lennon jammed in. Paid the price after scoring the goal as Miller sent the Colorado player into the net.
The great Sean McDonough and A.J. Malesko as well.
Score! Holy shnikes! What a wrist shot by Cale Makar. Top shelf.
Back to Brown being chased. Bell with a steal out in front. Near side. Knocked away. Score!
The Avalanche have made it 1-0. Hard work by the second line.
Said Kemper, but it's Jonas Johansson in. Burakovsky drops it off. Near side. Kadri looks down deep. Redirected. Score!
Kadri at the red line, fires it toward an empty net and scores! He sent it through Connor Brown to the back of the cage.
Through Lindholm, finds Kadri though. Back to Cale, long shot! Score!
Cale Makar!
Set to the far side, Rantanen will dance. Works it up top, does Mikko. Sends it down low, score!
What a pass to Nazem Kadri, who redirects it past Gibson.
Only kill here. Brought ahead by Kadri. He's got Magda in with him. That pass broken up, it's in the slot. Shot, score!
Mikko Rantanen has the hat trick.
More offensive zone time in the game. It was lopsided the other way early, and there's a shot with Kadri. Scores! From his knees in front, Nazem Kadri. Here's McKinnon, quick turn across, Landeskog in front, scores, redirect beauty, and Nazem Kadri has his 200th career goal.
Significantly into that, Braun chopped at it, comes back to him on the back end, didn't get all of it, it's tipped, it's still kept in by Rantanen, across the shot, they score. Kadri able to get the goal. The Flyers had the chance to clear it, couldn't get it done.
Early in the season as well. He's getting his game back together. Kadri with a pass to Rantanen, who scores. Mikko Rantanen. Strome trying to check him. The backhander blocked. Lindgren came over. Now Makar with a wrist shot. They score. It was deflected in front. Might be Nazem Kadri.
Yeah, it is.
Right to the stick of Kadri. Center ice, he'll steer it far side. And it's O'Connor, a drag move. He shoots and scores! Logan O'Connor! A toe drag!
Not out. Kadri let it fly. Rebound, Rantanen, and he scores. The deflection went right to number 96, and he is deadly from that spot.
Back the other way comes Nazem Kadri across the line. Top of the left wing circle, moves in. Toe drag, wrist shot, blocked before it got through to Fleury. Kadri to the puck along the half boards, plays it up top. Johnson shoots and scores! Eric Johnson fires a wrister.
Feeds it for his centerman. Back to Burakovsky, and Hellebuck got there a moment before. Johnson with a drive, he scores! It might have been deflected by Nazem Kadri. He was right on the doorstep, but Eric Johnson. Back to Ove Kubel, shoots, saved by Campbell, and it went off the end of his glove. Here is Kale, looks up top. McCarr sweeps and shoots, he scores! Oh my goodness gracious, Cale McCarr! Here's Mikko, sweeping it far side, delivers off for Devon Taves. Run at by Matthews, give it back for Taves, marching down deep, shoots and scores! Devon Taves rips it past Campbell, and the comeback is complete! Left the handle on the near side. It's knocked ahead for Jost. He'll give it up for Kadri. Abs trying to get numbers. Kadri is in with a shot. He scores! Nazem Kadri, top shelf.
Carr got a lot of guys that can put the puck in the net.
Speaking of Carr, here he comes. Centering pass, a backhand. Rebound, score! There's that line we were talking about.
Lots of puck time as well. Seemed the puck was always on his stick or Comfer as well. It was good.
Turnover and they score, and it's Nazem Kadri, and it's 3-0.
Zegers turned it over. Kadri on the backhand. Girard in the slot, he scores! Sam Girard found a bouncing puck, and he puts it past Gibson. And Comfer was looking for the empty net. It was knocked down. It comes right to Kadri to the empty net, and he puts it away.
Side Landis Scott. Back to McCarr goes, 35 seconds to go in the power play. McKinnon to Kadri with the turnaround, save, rebound, score! It's squeaked through Fleury! Kadri's gonna get the power play goal!
47 seconds to go. Kadri back behind the goal, went through the skates of Rantanen. McCarr comes over, so did Landeskog. Puck available, here's Kadri. Back across, they score! Three on the power play. McCarr dusts it off. Back to Rantanen into the net, and it creeps wide. Kadri once again, 15 to go. That shot, they score! Cale McCarr runs it to 17.
Murphy, a nice play there. Colorado with a 2-on-1. They might steal a centering pass. They score! Tipped out of midair.
That new hook again.
New hook up on the rush, able to poke the puck out of the air.
That gives it off for Kadri. He shoots and scores. And the Avs have a two-goal lead with 2 minutes. Trying to get it back. Glove down. In the air. Sent off. Secured to the slot with a shot. Blocker saved by Tokarski. Rebound shot. Score! The Avs are finally rewarded. It's stick on it. Long wrist shot. Deflected wide by Kadri. So he's parking himself down deep. His 91. Good play there by the youngster Boyd. Stole away, Kadri walks in, a backhand opportunity, he scores! Nazem Kadri did it again. The Tampa Bay Lightning team sent ahead for Kadri. He's going to be springing on the far side, in front, score! Devon Taves, a shorthanded goal, and the Avs have taken a 2-0 lead.
McKinnon shot, got through, save, another one in tight. On the rebound, chance from Rantanen. Two sharp stops from Holtby. Pressure still on McCarr in front. What a setup. Kadri's got his 20th of the year.
Nichushkin far corner, double teamed. And the support from Dylan Cousins is there, but Nichushkin takes it away. Scores! That quickly, the Avalanche answer right back.
Well, Kadri's going to get his 21st.
Sider is shielding off with his arm. McCarr high in the zone, chased by Sider. A little sidestep, dishes off. Give it off now for Mikko. Shoots, save, Bryce, rebound, pushed out by Kadri, score! Nazem Kadri!
right down on the doorstep.
Buck on him. Isles can't clear. Good play by Rantanen. In the slot.
Score! How did Gabe Landeskog do that? It was redirected. One
plays the game. He's 6'3 at about 237. But still talented. Given off on the far side. Shot. Score!
It was deflected. Burakovsky let it go.
Get to the Avalanche. Oh, McCarr was there, but now Johnny Gaudreau ran out of real estate. Into the slot. It's not free. Picked up by Kale. He'll try to carry it ahead. Could be a 3-on-2 for the Avs. McCarr did all of that. Here's McKinnon. Finds Kadri. Back to McKinnon. He scores! Nathan! McKinnon ties the game at 3.
As Mayfield unable to clear it. Here's Kadri. High slot, McCarr drags and shoots and scores. Cale McCarr off the bar and in. It's a power play goal to tie it for Colorado.
Out on the wing, Rantanen takes it off his foot and back. McCarr for big Mikko Rantanen. And they score. It's Nazem Kadri with the tip in the slot. It's 1-0 Colorado.
Circle. Nothing has come easy. Dish to the near side for McKinnon. Canucks have really closed the shooting lanes. Down deep, save, rebound, score!
Nazem Kadri, it's a power play goal. Halak got the right pad down.
Here, they're undefeated.
Avs able to dig it out and send ahead for Kadri. Up the middle, Kadri with a reach shot.
He scores! Nazem Kadri lets it fly as he got to the top of the circles, past the glove hit.
The big ball vision. And you go, oh, maybe I shouldn't have argued.
McCarr with a wrist shot. He scores! Right off the bat, Cale McCarr sends it down the slot.
Scored. These are things that, you know, for Coach Bednar, you want to tighten up as you get ready for a couple of big games.
Adler's wrist went off the leg.
Send in front. Score! Terrific job by JT Comfort.
Energy, that's it. One of the ways he provides leadership, but then his willingness to drop the gloves against McKinnon noted. Here, Kadri, right off the draw, beats Cam Talbot clean.
At the point, McCarr. Long wrist shot, blockered away. Kadri, cross-ice pass shot, score!
Mikko Rantanen, the Moose got loose in the bottom of the far circle. A perfect...
Cale Fleury, held in by McCarr. He'll get it from Comfer. He'll dance to the outside. Walk in. To the line, he gets it back, he scores! What a play! What a pass by Nazem Kadri, and a top shelf finish.
Here at Ball Arena, faceoff was won by St. Louis, but puck to Kadri, and the Avs to seal the deal.
0 for 14 in the last 5 games. If you extend that into the 6th game, 0 for 18. McCarr with a reach shot, he scores! Right off the bat!
4 seconds into the power play.
On the skates, Kevin Fiala is.
Rantanen sends it across. And Kadri scores. He beats Fleury, who was moving from right to left in the Minnesota net.
Settles things down and finds the glass. The fact that the Avs pulled a couple of wins out here. Gets Lekkonen with a shot.
He scores! Arturi Lekkonen! Short side on David Rittich.
That might do a couple of chances.
Kadri gains the line, feeds it across, walking in a short score! Gabe Landeskog again, his second of the period!
Back and forth. Behind the net, Ingram will play it.
Now on the front score! Right off the bat, Nazem Kadri in a bang-bang play! Incredible!
Rantanen can't get it back on goal. Out of the box comes Buznevich. Rantanen over McCarr, score! Kadri on the tip, and it's 2-1 Colorado. And this one led on for Lekkonen. He's got Byram hustling to join. Arturi Lekkonen scores! Arturi Lekkonen, and it's 3 straight goals for Colorado.
It's a generally a pretty easy stop right there, but he couldn't see the whole play develop.
Here's Nazem Kadri. Kadri shoots, scores! Nazem Kadri silences the crowd in St. Louis. Across the shot, oh. Save Husso on the try from Byram. Now it's McCarr, power play over. Save Husso, Byram again. Kadri scores! It won't be a power play goal, but it will be a 4-1 lead on the second of the game for Nazem Kadri. Brown. Nikola. Got it through for Falk. Falk checking was Nichushkin. Lost it. Nazem Kadri scores! It's a hat trick for Kadri. And the Colorado Avalanche and Nazem Kadri ahead for Rantanen. Rantanen will put it into the net and make it 6-3 Colorado.
Green with the Avs on their first power play. This is Rantanen into the slot. Loose puck, score! Kadri! 4-2 Colorado power play goal.
Second period, score! The Avalanche strike first, number 14, Nazem Kadri.
Fired it at the net.
Here is Manson with a drive, he scores! And now an outbound rush for the Avalanche. Here is Kadri, slides it across, score!
Sent it down. All those Lightning players on for a minute and a half. Here's the quick counterattack. It's Kadri back in action, denied by Vasilevsky. Oh, what a play! Colorado thinks this is in. I think it is in. We are looking for the signal from the officials. They're going to take a look at the replay for sure. They think they have won the game. And Vasilevsky is not arguing.